I don't know what it is, but guys are really hard to shop for. Every year I get requests for gift guides for guys for the holidays. And so I'm finally doing one, specifically an Amazon gift guide for him for the holidays. Everything is under $50. I'll be going through it very quickly as per usual. Everything is linked down below in the description box along with the corresponding number. You can probably figure it all out. So anyway, make sure you're subscribed and let's get started. So our first section is bags and luggage. This first one is a garment bag that I'm calling like a garment duffel bag because the garment bag rolls into a duffel and then you can actually still put things in it like a duffel. It goes on your carry-on if you want. It has that little slidey thing. Next, we have a more traditional style kind of garment bag with a square that you kind of carry. It can still go on your carry-on luggage too. I particularly love the gray one, but the accents on this I think are really nice. They're still casual, but still very kind of sophisticated and put together. Next up, we have this dual zipper toiletry bag. These come in so many colors. It's this faux leather, beautiful. It matches all the other luggage ideas. So if you want to combine any of them, if you want to spend a little bit more, that's great. I also included this messenger bag because it kind of matched the vibe of all the other ones. And if a garment bag isn't quite the right fit, then a messenger bag might be a better fit for like a carry-on style bag. So now we're on to kind of the cocktails and beer and drinking section, which is kind of a large section. It's pretty easy to give gifts related to this, but the first one, I love this brand name. It's called Hella Cocktail. These are some cocktail bitters. It comes in a nice set and the sets can vary. So depending on how much you want to spend, there are smaller and also larger sets. This next one was also on my Amazon holiday gift guides for her that I did last week, but I thought it applied really well to guys, especially because of the color it comes in. This is the Brewmate 12 ounce insulated lowball tumbler, but there is also this nice matte olive green. We also have this shot glass ice mold, and just pour some water in and you get some ice shot glasses out of it. It's very easy. It's made out of silicone and it comes in a nice box, which is nice and easy to wrap. I personally thought this was genius, but this is a chemistry book with a flask inside of it, so you can hide your flask if you need to hide your flask. Now, if you don't need to hide your flask, there's other flasks that they can choose from adventure to compass to fish. This next one I thought was pretty cool. This is an insulated backpack for carrying drinks, and it comes with a lot of different sports teams. There's also other collegiate teams and NFL teams, so this is a really great gift and it's also really personalized. So just in case you couldn't tell where I'm from, this is a beer cap sort of collector. It's just kind of fun. It's in the shape of a state, so if they have a home state or their current state, or I don't know, their favorite state. Do people have favorite states? I don't know. Next we have this golf. I don't know why I'm picking like such funny gifts. This is a golf shot glass drinking game. Now, I couldn't quite tell based off of the description what exactly the rules are, but apparently they're very clear and they are very fun according to the reviews. So moving on to some of the outdoor gift ideas, this first one is a name plaque with all the letters made up of fishing shapes. So different hooks or reels or baits are all made into letters and you customize it based off of the person you're giving it to's name. This one is James as the example, but there's a lot of other ones you can do. I think you can do up to 11 letters. Next, this one actually doesn't have to just be for him, but it definitely goes with that outdoorsy vibe or aesthetic, and it just makes a nice gift. It's a cardboard moose. Comes in white and brown. But no, I actually think this is really fun for like a man cave or any other area. It's also aesthetic enough that if they're married and maybe their wife wouldn't be into like a real moose head, then this might be a good compromise. Next is this 12-in-1 survival kit. It has a ton of things. I'm not gonna read them all off. You can sort of see or check it out. It has knives, whistles, a scraper, a compass, a fire starter. I thought that was cool. A survival bracelet. Not that I know what that is, so I'm clearly not gonna survive. Next, we have these rechargeable hand warmers. These are really great if you don't wanna throw out those hand warmers that you can buy at the store. These ones you just charge, plug in, and they stay warm the entire time. And they also have three different heat settings. Moving on to tools and handiness. First, we have this creeper shop seat. It's on wheels, so it can hold things and move around. That is helpful, and I'm sure it's gonna be really helpful for when they're working on things or if they need to roll around. So next we have this universal socket tool. This is perfect as a stocking stuffer. It's very inexpensive, and right now there's even a coupon that puts it at like 33% off. So I picked out a few clothing picks. First, we have this Carhartt long sleeve t-shirt. It's very nice. Carhartt is a very popular brand, especially here in the Pacific Northwest. It comes in a lot of colors and it's a very good price. Next, we just have a simple button-down shirt. Sometimes a button-down shirt is just a really great gift. This one comes in a lot of colors and styles, so it can be kind of fun to receive. Next, we have this faux leather jacket that comes in a lot of colors. This one I was really excited to find under the $50 price point. I think it looks really sharp and it has a lot of great reviews. Like, if it didn't have a good rating, it did not make it onto this list. I also added to this list a couple Carhartt beanies. There's a camel one, but then there's also kind of just a normal solid one, which are really popular. And because I like fashion and style, I had to slip just a little bit of a trendy item in here, and that is a corduroy jacket. And then last, we have a nice sweater. This one kind of buttons up halfway, quarter way. I know a sweater is kind of like a gimme kind of Christmas gift, but they make really great holiday gifts, so it had to get included here. I also added a couple of relaxation gifts to this list. This first one, bit of a stretch. I could definitely see a lot of girls liking this, but I think guys could really like this too. This is a bathtub shelf. This one can hold your iPad, glass of whatever you're drinking, lots of whatever you need. I think that if guys had the opportunity to make a bathtub experience less boring, then they might actually do it. Next, we have this neck massager. The first time I saw one, I thought it looked a little silly. But the more I think about it, the more I think it could be really helpful. You kind of wear it like a scarf almost, and it just kneads your back and shoulders as if someone were doing it for you. But I think it actually could save you a lot of time if you're being asked for a lot of back rubs. I don't really know what to call this next section. It's sort of like timekeeping, but also, I don't know, I'll figure out a real title for it later. But first up, we have this jumping alarm clock, and I'm considering buying this for myself. It comes in a ton of colors, but it's on wheels, and basically it goes off and it goes zipping around the room, and it kind of like jumps around and it makes it really hard to catch. I don't know, I thought it was just kind of a fun gift. Next, we have a rocket book. If you're not familiar with rocket books, essentially they are notebooks that are reusable. Basically, you use them to take notes, write on them, whatever you need to do. Then you could take a picture on your phone and it can get stored. You can categorize and log them with folders and whatnot. And then you like microwave it and it's good to go. And all the pages are wiped clean. Very cool. Comes in a few other colors. And then back to timekeeping. This is an Apple Watch band. I think these make really great gifts if you're not sure what to get someone, but you know they have an Apple Watch. I looked through a lot of them on Amazon, and this is one I thought guys would really particularly like. It's just magnetic, so it's really clean, but it's also really interesting in some of the texture that it has. Also comes in a lot of colors. This next section is the cooking gift section, because everyone needs to cook because everybody eats. So first up, we have this spice dispenser. I thought this was so cool and I can't believe I missed it for my other gift guide from Amazon. But essentially, it automatically dispenses spices and you can even measure out by quarter teaspoon. Game changer. Like, who wants to do a bunch of dishes of all the little measuring spoons that you have? Oh, I thought that was such a great idea. Next up, we have this milk frother so that you can add kind of froth or steamed milk to your coffee. It's a really good investment because it could help you save some money on fancy coffees later. Next, we have a Yeti Rambler. My husband has a ton of these and they're the ones he always reaches for the most. They make really great gifts and they come in a ton of colors, and you can even find some that are personalized. Next on the list is this 5-ingredient cookbook. There's a lot of beginner cookbooks out there that are very complicated and they say beginner, and yet they list 20 different ingredients. So I think 5 is just a really good place to start. Next is this meat defroster. I actually think it can defrost anything, but essentially you just set it out, whatever you need to defrost, and you set it out and it defrosts faster and safer than if you were to do it in the microwave or on the counter. So our next section is tech gifts, and we've had some tech gifts kind of sprinkled out, but it's a little challenging to find good tech gifts under the $50 price point. But first, we have these Bluetooth speakers. There's a lot of different ones out there, but I chose these ones specifically because they got such great ratings and because the light changes color, and I thought that looked cool. Next is this wireless charging plate, which is very clean and aesthetic and easy to use, which is essential to a good charging plate. Next is one that I didn't really want to include in this gift guide, but it's a really good gift idea for guys, and it's the Tile key finders, or you just put it on your wallet or something in case they get lost. Those can be really helpful for anything that might get misplaced, especially if they have kids. I don't really know if I like the name of this section either, but for now I'm calling it the personal hygiene section. I might change it later in the description box below. But to start us off, we have the beard straightener. It's a heated comb, essentially, and if they have a beard or facial hair, or even hair on top of their head, then they can just sort of use it to smooth it out, straighten it without having a straightener or a blow dryer. Next up, we have the Smart Body Scale. This one is under $50. The Fit Track, which is like the one that's really trendy right now, is over $50. So this one is a good substitute. It comes with an app. If you wanna spend, I think it's like $10 or $15 more, of course Amazon prices change. You can also get one that includes composition, cause like a scale, sure, it's kind of an iffy gift. You need to really know who you're giving it to. But the ones with composition added, where you can see what your muscle density is, like your water percentage. According to the reviews, the packaging and presentation are very like Apple-esque and are very clean and minimal and make a really nice gift. So I hope you found this gift guide for him helpful. If you did, leave a like down below and make sure you're subscribed. I'll leave my other holiday gift guides that I've done for 2020 right here. Thank you so much for watching, and I can't wait to see you in my next video. Bye!